Yes, I've seen him come and go.
All right, now, before the season's even started, we've had the sports writers on our backs, telling us we're no good, that we're has-beens, hacks, and that we haven't got the chance in hell of getting into the finals. All right, now I'll tell you something. Those bastards are going to choke on their words. Right, now get up there and get out.
Peter, there's a capacity granted today around about 45,000 people, and young Hayward will be certainly under plenty of pressure, won't he?
Yes, about $120,000 worth, I believe.
I'd say so, and if he makes a mistake, he'll have this entire crowd on his back.
And the committee, I would think.
There's the bounce. Down she goes. And in comes Jones for the knockout. Hayward moving around there too as the ball is knocked out by Jones. The ball down towards Carlton's half-back line, and Collingwood going to attack now as they send the ball well down there, but there's a good mark to Ashman. A very good mark indeed. Ashman ready now to send the ball back into attack across the centre half forward position. Gets around his opponent very nicely. The ball shot back up there towards that half back flank. Hayward coming across, goes for the punch. It's a good one, but it's to the wrong man, and Carlton go back into attack again. Down towards Collingwood's half forward line it goes.
He's coming on.
There to Edwards. He's looking there now for Hayward to give a hand pass to, which he does, but Hayward's got a touch of the fumbles. He goes down for the count back time. So
get
Collingwood
back in there
still struggling there on that half forward. As we see Carlton pick the ball up through Johnson. A lovely hand pass going over to Brown. A shot for goal. And I think it may be through for 6 points. Yes, it's a goal to Carlton. And they're looking mighty good at the moment.
Johnson's amazing.
Let's see the start of the bounce again. There she goes. And that's Collingwood going into attack or trying to get themselves back into attack, but they're finding it difficult down towards their half-forward line. Magro in front there. Couldn't quite hold the mark. It hits the ground now. And a chance for Collingwood's wall to crash through the pack. And look at him go, this big block. He can't get himself in without the ball that time. He lost sight of it completely. You certainly can't do that in football if you want to be a success. A chance for Collingwood to come back now if they're good enough. Out there on that half-back flank is Dacos. Cross there to Hayward. He goes for the mark. He closes his eyes. Actually, he should have a dog out there as we see McClure give a hand pass. Over there to his teammate, Brown. Brown's ready to move away from the pack. And once again, we see Carlton get the ball up there towards their forward line. This is Malin stepping around Moore. He's dropped the ball, but Moore's got a good hold on him. In comes Shaw to try and pick it up and clear it out for danger zone. He's down, but not quite out. He stumbles, he fumbles, and now he turns, looking for a mate to hand pass the ball to. Over it goes to Hayward, but he's got a touch of the fumbles, and a bit of an accustomed cut, and he's flashed all over him. He loses the ball, and he's stuffed. He hits the ground like a sack of potatoes. I bet they're worried about this guy at the moment. Collingwood not looking good at all.
Get Hayward off and put Simpson on.
I see that Holden's got Simpson warming up on the bench down there. Looks like they're going to take someone up. Well, he's going out on the ground now.
Who's it going to be?
I think it's Hayward. Yes, it's Hayward. They're dragging him off, and that's one for the book because halfway through the first quarter, they drag off their top recruit.
Oh, it's a bit much.
By God, they'll be held to play in the dressing rooms tonight. I'd hate to be there. Back in this game. There's Johnson dragging through the pack. Out it goes to McClure. How is that for Mark? And once again, Carlton drive the ball up to them with their forward pocket position. The goals are raining here at the moment for the Blues.
Taking Jeff Hayward off.
What's the meaning of you telling me how to run the game?
I'm the president of this club, Lorraine. If I've got an opinion to express, I'll express it.
Not to me. Not during a game. Now get out of here and let me get on with the job.
Right. What's the name?
I would.
Laurie, we're getting persistent rumours, mate, that there's strife within the club over Jeff Haywood. Would you care to comment?
No, Scotty.
Well, why was Ted Park in the coach's box during the first match, Laurie?
Because it's hard for some people to stop sticking their noses in where they're not wanted, isn't it, eh?
Is the kid worth $120,000?
No comment, just leave it alone.